In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a mesh deform modifier. Before we start, I wanted to say Blender is not a perfectly stable application. As you use it more, there's a good chance something might go wrong, and Blender might stay that way unless reinstall the application. For example, I was not able to use the mesh deform modifier after the feature broke on its own. If you watch the Lattice tutorial that was uploaded 2 days ago, you'll see what happened to the modifier. After I uninstalled and reinstalled Blender, the things came back to normal, but I found a better way. That is to load the factory setting and close Blender when something weird starts to occur. I have confirmed I don't have to reinstall Blender if I use this method. I'll show you how the mesh deform modifier works. It works just like Lattice, and the idea is to bind another mesh and modify the new mesh in edit mode to change the shape of the first mesh. In edit mode, I'll Shift-Alt select the bottom edge loop, and checker deselect its vertices. S to scale, and we can see the cylinder is being mesh deformed. Let's subdivide the cylinder, and we have this interesting-looking mesh generated from the cylinder. I'll set up the render scene after slightly modifying the mesh. I'll add random light colors. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.